Tonight, we're playing with Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Freddy the brown bear, Freddy Fazbear, the brown bear, he's a brown bear. Hello? Wait, what?
I mean,
no.
You know, they usually move on to other things. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
Some people didn't last this long. Hey, 2 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
waiting for him. Hello, Pikachu! Did she get that? No, oh, it's Bonnie. It's Bonnie. Bonnie. What? White Foxy.
It looks like you're...
Shut up. Oh, wait, I can't get the tape until I get a new one. Another one. Oh, yeah.
might be a problem. You're a natural. By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know, and the smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Foxy. Hey, listen. That one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might carry it over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Won't be a problem. BB.
Hello?
BB, I heard you. I can tell BB White's being fun.
Hello. See, I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural. By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology, but they were just so ugly, you know, and the smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Foxy. Hey, listen. That one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Maybe. Wait, outside.
Thank you.
BB Weenie one. I got jump scared by a jump scare. Yeah.
Three, four, boom, 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 boom.
Perfect, 72 degrees. Good job. See you next time.
Bennett.
Welcome to Circus Babies Entertainment and Rental. It has been 0 days since last incident. Emergency ventilation repairs may be necessary to reach the boiler room on sub-basement G. We apologize for the claustrophobic accommodations of the secondary service elevator, but the comfort of the main elevator is well above your pay grade. Now, let's get to work. Welcome to Circus Babies Entertainment and Rental. It has been 0 days since last incident. Emergency ventilation repairs may be necessary to reach the boiler room on sub-basement G. We apologize for the claustrophobic accommodations of the secondary service elevator, but the comfort of the main elevator is well above your pay grade. Now, let's get to work. Welcome to Circus Babies Entertainment and Rental. It has been 0 days since last incident. Emergency ventilation repairs may be necessary to reach the boiler room on sub-basement G. We apologize for the claustrophobic accommodations of the secondary service elevator, but the comfort of the main elevator is well above your pay grade. Now, let's get to work.
Motion trigger. Breaker room.
Oh, breaker.
Well done. Well done.
Bye, Spring Trap. See ya.
Well done.
Bye, Enid.
Motion trigger. Secondary service elevator ventilation shaft.
Well done.
Motion trigger, boiler room. Done. Perfect, 72 degrees.
Yeah.
See you next time.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I told you wouldn't have any problems. Did Foxy ever repair the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly and put him in Kids Cove to keep the toddlers entertained, you know? But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together things in every shift. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of take-apart, put-back-together attraction. Now he's just a mess of parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the Mangles. Oh, hey, before I go, I wanted to ease your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.
Shut up! I will smack you!
Thank you.
is a vent. What shall I do? Complete partnership arrangement.